report on Praj Industries post management meet. The company has done a second generation demo plant with 12 ton per day capacity. So that will help them to scale up the technology at larger extent. And we have seen the strong interest in second generation ethanol plant coming up. Three oil marketing companies, HPCL, BPCL and IOC, are planning to set up almost 12 plants, and each plant will cost around 600 crore. And Praj could get a share of around like 300 to 350 crore in each plant if they get the technology as well as the EPC contract. So the opportunity size in 2G is very big, and company can have non-linear growth with this opportunity going ahead. In first generation also, the government is pushing up the ethanol blending program. From current 5%, they are planning to increase up to around 20% going ahead. So as well as they are supporting the ethanol blending program with the fixed price, which is also good for the sugar companies. And the company has also diversified into other businesses known as emerging businesses, particularly high purity as well as wastewater treatment. And these businesses have shown some kind of weakness in recent quarters, but what we believe that they have potential to become a big company segments going ahead 2 years down the line and create value for the shareholders as well. So company looks promising in terms of medium to long term opportunities, and we have buy rating on it.